Hamid. Yeah, salam alaikum. Yeah, everything is fine. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah. What time? Okay. All right, I'll see you.
Nice to see somewhere.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Look at you.
Look at you. You got a great hair going.
Yeah. Been a while, huh?
Yeah. What is it, a year or something?
Yeah. You go to Europe?
Yeah, I was all over, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's good.
I'm gonna stay here for a while.
I think.
Tired of traveling.
The place is
strange, you know, and here everything is peaceful and nice, you know.
Yeah, sure.
I look at people on the street, you know, nobody's afraid of, you know, airplanes and shit, you know, unlike in Baghdad.
Oh, you went down there?
Yeah, and a helicopter flies by and people are, you know, looking up or hiding in the corners.
Oh,
well,
I'm sure.
Yeah, including children.
Yeah. Did I take it you saw your dad?
Yeah, I saw him.
Yeah.
He's fucked up, crazy. He doesn't want to leave the country.
No? I don't understand. So you went to Baghdad and you had no trouble getting back here?
No problems. I mean, I just showed, you know, one passport at a time, you know, so...
It's nuts, fine. Man. You're still crazy.
Yeah. I need to get rid of those things.
I don't want to get involved in that. You have no idea
I
what's been going
cheap,
on.
Though.
Oh,
what?
Man, you have no idea. Things have been getting crazy here.
Well, I see, like, in front of the newspaper, it's just full of local politicians. unlike the other newspapers all over the planet, you know.
What's this garbage? Scary? You don't hear anything.
What, football is scary, or what is this local?
I'll tell you something. Remember that guy a while back? He was up there. Yeah. Like, I don't know what shit he was involved in, but apparently he got arrested. And like,
no way.
Yeah, and they didn't take him to jail. This is like something that's been happening, and there's no formal charge or anything like that. And
okay,
like,
dude,
damn, honey,
know?
Yeah, no, he told me that like he's been trying to like get a lawyer. No, nothing. 2 months. And then you know what he said to me?
Well,
he said, don't be surprised if they contact you.
You gave them some information about you?
Remember it was like 2 years ago?
Yeah.
Abdel and Honey and some other guys that
yeah.
we knew from our old business. And like, they were trying to get us involved in some political shit. You know, like shit, remember that? And we were just...
Yeah.
Maybe has something to do with it. Maybe it's a visa thing. I don't know. I mean, but like, apparently this has been going on.
But you're not part of anything.
I'm not part of anything. And I don't really want
to
be
careful.
Involved.
You got kids, you know.
Oh, I know.
You got family.
I know. And that's why I'm telling you that if you're involved in some passport shit, you know.
Well, I had to get here somehow. There's no way.
Oh, I'm telling you, they wouldn't have let you in. You can't try. If you go to Iraq right now, they wouldn't. They would have searched you up and down, and they probably wouldn't want to let you back in. You're crazy. I mean, you're smart. Use your other friends. They might start asking me questions about you. If you're,
well, you didn't.
They might start asking me questions about your dad. And you know all the shit that your dad's involved in. I mean, I know he's been Baghdad for the past, like, I don't know, 20 years now or whatever, but.
But he knows a zillion people in here, too.
I know he does. And you know how super religious he is about everything. You know?
Yeah, fuck that shit. Speaking of religion, I got something.
You didn't have to give me anything.
I'm sure. I didn't get it. He did. My father gave it.
Of course, he gives me a Quran.
I didn't know that you could read that stuff.
That stuff? Can you read?
Yeah, go ahead.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين It's been a while, man.
You touch your good or?
Yeah, it's been a while. They hassle you about this?
I think I get a weird look, you know, but that was pretty much it, yeah.
Anyway, just
not in danger, yeah. Hey, I was going to ask you a favor. I was going to stay here at this guy's place, you know.
Uh-huh.
Oh, there are like three people are staying in the place, and I already got a hookup, you know, before I left Baghdad, that, you know, I got the address and phone number. So I'm calling, you know, I've been trying to, you know, contact those guys, and no one, I think the phone number is even fake. Yeah, 3 days, you know, maybe.
Well, my place is bad right now. My wife's just weird about that stuff, you know.
Okay, well,
but,
understandable.
Right, but, I know a guy, he's out of town, and he gave me a piece of his place. You can stay there. He just wanted me to like water his plants.
Well, no problem.
And I'm not really supposed to have people there, but if it's just a temporary thing, he's gonna be gone for like 2 weeks, 2.5
weeks.
Oh,
whoa,
so
that's more than enough. No.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I'll check exactly when he's getting back, and so you can just be out. And like, he doesn't smoke, so I wouldn't smoke in there.
Okay.
Pretty clean cut guy, so just keep the place clean and water the plants.
Yeah.
I'll write you the address.
Okay,
and everything.
Cool. Yeah. Few days, really. Few days I'll be out of there.
But
Thanks.
Sure, but just, you know, don't get him and like don't bring weird, you know, stuff over. I mean, don't just
What, not even
don't
girls?
Conduct.
And they, oh.
Yeah.
Yes, I was done with them, I thought.
I got your mail.
Oh, man.
Anyway, sorry, I opened it.
Well, you always open my mail.
Well,
right?
I wasn't sure. I was freaked out.
Alright.
Here's some other stuff.
Oh.
So I just want to talk to you.
I'm not...
Oh,
I won't give...
Silly.
No
if
chance.
You don't go, it's worse.
No chance. I'm not going.
Don't be silly. You have to go.
And then it will happen to me like what happened to Abdullah.
No. Don't be silly. Look, you have nothing. There's nothing to think about.
All right, I'll think about it. Give it to me.
Anyway, here's some other stuff.
What is this? Christmas stuff? Ah, that's been a while. I didn't even remember. Oh, wow. Good.
You've been gone.
Nice toys. All right.
Do you know this girl?
No.
Did you call police?
Yes.
I gotta go.
Mr. Mohammed Ziramaski?
Yes?
Please sit down. Do you have your appointment letter?
Yeah.
And can I see your alien, resident alien card, your green card, please?
Is this your current address, 1948 West Superior Street?
Yep.
Are you still living there?
Yep.
And you left the United States in August of last year, is this correct?
That's correct.
And how long were you gone?
About 6 months.
Are you applying for naturalization at this time?
Yep.
It says that your father resides in Baghdad. Is he still there?
Yeah, he lives there. He's a citizen of Iraq.
Have you gone to Baghdad when you left the United States?
No.
Have you ever been to or visited any of the following countries? Iran?
Mm-hmm.
Libya?
No.
Sudan?
No.
Afghanistan?
No.
Algeria?
No.
Bahrain?
Mm-hmm.
Lebanon?
No.
Morocco?
Mm-hmm.
Oman?
Mm-hmm.
Qatar?
No.
Tunisia? United Arab Emirates?
No.
Yemen?
Pakistan?
No. Saudi Arabia?
No. I just traveled to Poland and I spent a little time even in Russia. But I never lived in Iraq except when we were young.
So you did live in Iraq when you were younger?
Yeah, we lived there before we moved to Poland with my mother. I just want to be citizen, you know, American citizen. I support the Constitution, and I want to live here.
Very well. Well, thank you for answering my questions. If you need to move or make any changes to the address, we need to know about that as soon as possible. Do you understand that?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, thank you for your time. I'll be checking in with you every now and then.
All right, thank you.
Okay.
All right. Bye-bye.
Neighborhood to walk like you walking alone like this, you know. Are you okay?
Yeah. What are you doing over here? Why are you in the alley?
Just walking. Just walking, nothing special. Are they after you?
No one's after me.
Why then you're running away like this?
I'm just walking.
You shouldn't be walking like this in the neighborhood at this time, you know.
Then why are you?
I was walking home. Do you have home?
Yeah. Yes, I do.
You want me to walk you? Because they get you if they find you, you know. Could walk you to the next street.
Sure.
Yeah? You take their gun? Well, let's give it a try, maybe, huh? So you're from this area?
Yeah, I live around here.
Around here? Were you born around here?
I was born in this country.
Mm. I was born in a different country.
I was going to ask you about your name, actually. Muhammed? Where are you from?
Well, I'm from Iraq. Actually, my father is from Iraq. My mother is from Poland. They met in Poland. They moved to Baghdad. They got married. Then I was born.
Are you here with your parents?
No. Now they're divorced. My mom is back in Poland. I came here to work. You know. I guess I want to live in this country. I have to get American citizenship.
You can have mine.
Really?
No. We're not going to.
Okay. What is your job?
I don't have one.
Oh, you don't work?
I don't want to answer that question. Let's move on.
Okay. What is your last name?
Doe.
Oh, okay. Jane Doe?
Yes.
Nice to meet you, Jane Doe.
Nice to meet you. What's your last name?
Żeromski.
Muhammed Żeromski? It's a very nice name.
Thank you.
It's nice to meet you, Muhammed Żeromski.
Nice to meet you again, Jane Doe.
I have to get going.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Can I walk you home?
No. I live near here, so it's fine. I can just go by myself. It's all right. Thank you.
My pleasure.
What are you doing tomorrow?
Well, I'm doing tomorrow nothing.
Do you want to meet me downtown? There's a, anti-war demonstration.
You're going to protest against a war?
Yeah, it's... our government wants to bomb your country.
You know, they've been bombing my country for a while now.
So do you want to go?
Sure, I'll go.
Okay, it's at noon in front of the Tribune building.
Okay.
So I'll see you then.
See you tomorrow.
Okay. It's nice meeting you, Muhammed. I'll see you then.
Nice meeting you, Jane Doe.
Where are you from? Where are you from?
I think they think that we're dangerous, maybe?
Maybe. Maybe we are.
Maybe we should do something.
Maybe we should, like what? Something special?
Maybe we shouldn't talk about this.
Maybe we shouldn't. Maybe ears are everywhere.
Maybe we shouldn't laugh about it.
Maybe not. Maybe right now lots of people are hearing us. Do you think your phone is tapped?
You think they can hear us?
I think so.
What?
What did you think about the protest?
Why are you smiling? You think the protest was funny?
I think you might think it's ridiculous.
Hmm. Well, how did you know that this is what I think? That's exactly
what I mean, wouldn't you agree that it's good to be involved to some extent?
It's good to be involved, but I didn't see much involvement in there. It's good to be involved. Are you involved in that protest in some ways?
Some ways.
Mm. You think we're gonna go to war?
I don't know. Do you?
I think so. America loves the war.
Well, because, I mean, historically, the economy is supposed to pick up after a war.
Mm-hmm. I hope my father will be all right.
Where is he? Is he in, is he in Poland or in Iraq? How do you say it? I don't know how to pronounce it.
Oh. Hmm. You say it Iraq, but I say it Iraq. Like that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's in Baghdad.
When was the last time you were here? There.
That's, I supposed to keep that secret, but I just came back from here. Seriously, I was just there. I was there just few days ago.
Why is that a secret?
Because it's secret. See, that's why it's secret, because I can't say. Why? I'll tell you later. But I didn't tell you that, okay?
Okay.
I'm serious.
Okay.
It's a nice, nice country out there.
And what's it like?
It's just more pure, you know? Like, you are in public, but that commercialism, the images, they don't jump on you, you know? Like here, don't you feel sometimes like a little too surrounded with images instead, like ghosts and ghosts of images instead of real things?
Yeah.
That's what I get. Every time I land here, the first trip from the airport, I look at the billboards and stuff and I get into this culture shock, you know? Because it's just hard to get. I mean, it's easy to get used to it, but, you know, first, it's shocking. See, I've been to many countries, and you know, I like it here. People are nice and naive, and they watch too much TV, and they listen to their government too much, but I like it here. But the people who are watching TV, they completely believe in it, so it's becoming science fiction movie. You like it here?
No, I hate it.
Really?
Absolutely hate it. I want to disappear. I mean, I can't stand anyone that I meet.
Where would you go?
Canada or France? I don't know. But I like you.
Really? I like you too.
I have to get going. I have a party I have to go to.
Tonight?
Oh. Yeah, this girl Petra is having a birthday party.
Friend of yours?
Not really, but I promised her I'd go. Did you want to meet me there?
Okay.
Good.
Where is it? What time?
Around 9. Hold on.
You sure she won't mind?
She won't mind. I'm sure she'll... She loves it. If you're a man, she'll love it that you're there.
Really?
Yeah.
But you will be there too, right?
Of course.
Okay. Oh, apartment 3F?
Yeah.
Okay.
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 Do you know where?
Perfect, it's yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's
good.
Actually close where I'm staying right now.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Awesome.
So
well,
I'll see you then.
Great, I see you there.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye, Jane. See you later. Take care, right?
You too.
Right.
This is Yola, Richard, Chris, and Petra. This is Mohammed.
Hello.
Hello. How are you guys?
Hi, Mohammed. It's my birthday, Mohammed.
Oh, is it?
Why does she get all the flowers?
Well, you want one? She's gonna have sugar.
Oh. Thank you. You speak Polish. What are you, a Muslim?
My father is.
Oh.
But I'm Polish and Muslim.
How strange. Do you want a drink?
Sure.
Or are you allowed to drink?
Yeah,
are you?
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
Yeah, okay.
Let me get you something, darling.
Do you want to go? She's a crazy bitch.
She's just silly. Well, I mean, if you want to go.
Hey, everybody.
Watch out, he's Muslim. He might want to blow us up. The last.
Just what I needed.
Tastes good, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. Nice place.
Thank you. Do you want to dance?
Sure. Like the dance?
I do like to dance.
Thank you for coming to the party.
You like yellow?
Yeah. This party is so slow, I'm sorry.
Yeah. You've been here for a while.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you know, I brought some music from the Middle East with me. I got it here. Maybe we should play it.
I would love to hear it.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's do it.
You're very pretty.
Thank you.
Are you mad at me for dancing with your boyfriend?
He's not my boyfriend.
Oh. What?
You want to get really high?
Okay. What do you have?
Don't tell anyone I have this. It's very expensive.
Is it coke or heroin?
No, just try it.
Are you trying to poison me? Some kind of date rape drop?
No.
She took too many drugs, huh?
I think so.
You think she will be all right?
Yeah, I'm sure she'll be fine.
Can you meet me at the South Pier tomorrow?
Tomorrow? What time?
Around 5.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Let me walk you home.
No, it's fine. I'm fine. I have to go.
All right, take care.
Thank you.
Thanks for the night.
Bye.
Thank you. Mohammed Zaromsky?
Yes.
We're with the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
I'm Special Agent Paul Tibbetts.
And I'm Robert Lewis.
Yeah, come in. You live here alone?
I actually don't live here. I'm just house-sitting for a friend of my friend. Watering plants in here mostly.
Why don't you take a seat?
Yeah. Just take a few minutes of your time.
Sure.
I think this is yours. It's fine.
I understand you recently arrived into the U.S., is that correct?
Yeah, 2 days ago.
Can you tell us where you went?
Poland, and spent a little bit of time in Russia too.
My wife's my wife's Polish, and it's a great country, really is. How long were you there?
9 months.
Good.
Did you go anywhere else?
No.
Okay, I have a few questions about your father. Where is he living right now?
He's in Baghdad, Iraq.
Have you seen him recently?
No.
Did your father attend the Krushnari Mosque in Poland?
Krushnari, yes.
Krushnari?
That was a long time ago before we moved.
And where did you move, Mohammed?
To Baghdad, near Iraq.
May I ask if you're Muslim?
I'm not Muslim. I was raised religious, but I don't have interest in religion.
Mohammed, have you ever taken any classes in chemistry or botany?
No. I went here to film school, and I dropped out a couple of years ago, but never any science.
Me either. I avoided those classes myself.
Mohammed, have you ever purchased or acquired cyanide or curare?
No.
Mohammed, do you know this woman here?
Yeah, that's Jane.
Jane. And her last name?
She said her last name was Doe.
When will you be seeing her again?
I don't know. She didn't leave any phone number, no address. I have no idea. May not see her.
If you do see her again, can you give her my card?
Yeah.
Just have her give me a call.
Okay.
Okay, Mohammed?
Alright. Thanks for talking with us, and sorry we had to wake you up so early.
No, that's okay, it's fine.
How are you? Man, I'm glad you made it. Like, you said what happened?
Yeah.
Uncle Sam was visiting me. They were asking about you.
I didn't.
Just keep going. Come on. What did you do?